dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams, you will lose your heartache. Whatever you wish for, you keep. Have faith in your dreams, and someday your rainbow will come smiling through. No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing, the dream that you wish will come true.
Well, now that's not quite true, but feel no sorrow, do not grieve. He would not want you to, you see.
There's one more angel in heaven. There's one more star in the sky. Joseph will never forget you. It's tough, but we're gonna get by.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows, and what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me.
Possible dream. unbearable sorrow to run where the brave dare not go, to right the unrightable wrong, to love pure and chaste from afar, to try when your arms are too the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star.
In diapers, report cards, in spoked wheels, in speeding tickets, in contracts, dollars, in funerals, in birds, in 525,600 minutes. How do you figure the last figuring love, figuring love, figuring love, measuring love, seasons of love, seasons of
What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata ain't no peasant craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Nah, that'd never work.
Oh, ye of little faith! What did Lewis say to Clark when everything looked bleak? What did Sir Edmund say to Tenzing as they struggled toward Everest Peak? What did Washington say to his troops as they crossed the Delaware? I'm sure you're well aware.
What'd they say?
We can do it. We can do it. We can do it, me and you. We can do it. We can do it. We can make our dreams come true. Everything you've ever wanted is...
Why look so awfully tragic? Put on a happy face. Smiling can work like magic. Put on a happy face. Take off the gloomy mask of tragedy. It's not your style. You look so good that you'll be glad you decided to smile. Pick out a pleasant outlook. Stick out that noble chin. Wipe off the full of doubt look. Slap on a happy grin. And spread sunshine all over the place. Just put on a happy face.
Put on a happy face. Put on a happy face.
Why do you mope around so sourly? It's such a strain. I always try to chuckle.
Things in life are bad, they can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps. Just purse your lips and whistle. That's the thing.
Come on along and listen to the lullaby of Broadway.
The hidey high and whoopee doo. The lullaby of Broadway.
The band begins to go to town and everyone goes crazy. You rock and buy your baby round till everything gets hazy. Hush, I'll buy, I'll buy you this and that. You hear a daddy saying, and baby goes home to her flat to sleep all day.
Hi, my name is Marie. Kathy helped a lot of people make their dreams come true, including me, and she will be missed.
Thank you for being a friend. Travel down a road and back again. Your heart is true, you're a pal and a confidant. I'm not ashamed to say, I hope it always will stay this way. My hat is off, won't you stand up and take a bow? If you threw a party and invited everyone you knew, you would see the biggest gift would be from me. The card attached would say, thank you for being a friend. Thank you for being a friend. And when we both get older, with walking canes and hair of gray, I'll stand real close and say, thank you for being a friend. Thank you for being a friend. I wanna thank you, friend. And when we die and float away into the night, to the Milky Way, I'll see you there as we ascend. You'll hear me say once again, thank you for being a friend. Thank you for being a friend. Thank you for being a friend. I wanna thank you, friend.
Kathy, you will surely be missed. Not only was Kathy a good actress, but she was a really good friend. And anytime Kathy made a promise, she always came through on it. And I really enjoyed her being a reader many times and helping me out with auditions. We went through a tornado once when I was teaching a workshop at her acting school. And that was a really interesting experience. Kathy, you are one of a kind. Always a really sweet, kind person. You love to learn new things and share them with people. And we're really going to miss you, my friend. Rest well, Kathy.
Greetings, Kathy Lamkin, family and friends. How I miss that sassy, wonderful, sweet, witty, clever, sarcastic, and loving friend. And associate. Kathy was amazing and left us all with a huge void, but filled with so many remembrances. Could anyone else have put that jump in Javier Bardem's heart, cold heart, and No Country for Old Men? I think not. After all, she was the tea lady in Texas Chainsaw Massacre, so there's quite a legacy there. It always amazed me that someone so sweet and kind could spark that fear, but she had amazing versatile talent, and I guess she just enjoyed sparking a fear because everyone knew that it was still a safe place, and she was not, that was not her at all. What a sense of sardonic humor. I always loved hearing her stories of set shenanigans. She was a trooper and was always met with hugs and big welcomes. Everyone loved Kathy. You left a great legacy, Kathy, and an amazing time capsule. You'll live on forever, and in this industry was graced by your incredible presence. Your star is bright. We love you, and I'm staying tuned. Mwah.
Did you go up to his trailer?
Yes, I did.
Well, I'd say he's at work. Do you want to leave a message?
Where does he work?
I can't say.
Where does he work?
Sir, I ain't at liberty to give out no information about our residence.
Where does he work?
Did you not hear me? We can't give out no information. Is that even on? That wouldn't even stop a little pussycat. Feel that. I'll need to rewire. Take off 10,000.
I did it myself. Had to find some way to keep my pride up, you know. That was my dream at one point, to be a manicurist in some fancy salon. My daughter used to say, Mama, you could get paid for this work. Yes, you could.
How you doing that?
They gave away my crickets.
Ma'am, I hope you won't be offended when I ask you if you're wearing anything at all underneath your hospital blues.
All right, I've made my ruling.
Well, that's right. No, you said you'd hear from me.
Yeah, I could predict what you'd say.
Well, I'd like to say it just the same, Your Honor.
Whatever.
Your son murdered his wife yesterday.
And you want to blame me?
You made your son bathe in ammonia.
The women he would go out with, they were loose, not the right kind for a God-fearing son. Wanted him to wash their scent off. Come on, Daddy, take her hand. Talk to her. A
something were to happen to you, Farmer. Candy sprinkles, M&M's, Oreo cookies, there's no amount of topping that would cover the amount of guilt that I would have.
It's important to drink your liquid, you know. The body needs to hydrate. You're a little tense. You should relax. Oh, my, 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 my.
Seriously, Vincent, I'm not sure that you want to see this.
Who never lets us down, who understands it all, reaches out each time we fall.
Okay.
Here they go.
Oh, no,
wait, what? Whoa!